Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mohit Rao and I am a mind reader. You need to believe it first and then make it happen. Let me show you how that works. Do you have your wife on the line, sir? Perfect. Can you come onto the stage? Sir, I want you to pick someone from the audience quickly. No. You speak somebody else. There is a good looking girl in a red mini skirt at the back. Just go blind. Do somebody you don't know? Somebody you don't know, how do you know his name? Asha, madam, you ask blue or yellow, choose a color.
Yellow.
Tell madam to make sure that when you come home, to be very nice to you because she's wonderful to us. Shabash! Tushar, bring somebody on the stage with you that you don't know. Don't know. The girl in the red miniskirt at the back is cool like that. Nahi hai yaar. Sir, I want you to choose any color chair and take a seat. Aapko bhi any color that you like, please take a seat. Hi, my name is Mohit Rao, sir. Aajaiye, choose any seat. My name is Shah Rukh Khan. Nice to meet you, sir. Aajaiye. So the color of the chair was chosen by Mansi ma'am. Aap phone pe hi aur tak. Aap aaye, you chose him, he chose him, you all chose the chairs. All these are random decisions. Maine kuch nahi kiya isme. Mere paas kuch lifafe hain. Can I request you to put your hand behind your back and just shuffle the envelopes? Nothing we are doing here has been planned. Alright, give me the envelope, sir. Now, we'll start with you. I have an extra envelope aapne shuffle kiya. Can I request all of you to stand up and stand behind your chairs? Ek extra envelope yahan pe rakha. Ma'am chose the chair color, you chose where you want to sit. And yet, aapke lifafe ke andar jo hai, can you remove it half and just show them the color of what is inside? Red, blue, yellow, and green. Now watch this. I'm going to read what is written here. Sir, aapne shuffle kiya tha envelopes ko. Ye jo likha yahan pe, I'm going to read out. Everything created in the world is created twice. First in the mind and then in reality. So today I believe this is the envelope which will be left out. The person sitting in chair 3 will be the one with the X below his chair. And this person will have a yellow paper inside the envelope. I predict that today this person will choose the green.